The ball should be played forward of center for the truest roll. Shoulders and arms rock back and forth. Wrists remain quiet throughout the stroke to minimize the club face opening and closing too much. Eyes directly over the ball. Release the putter blade to the target. Start looking at the hole well after the stroke is completed.